Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you guys see by the title, we have another wig review from Samsbeauty. They were so sweet enough to send me two more wigs to share with you guys. So I will put the two wigs in this video so you guys could see which one you prefer. And I'm very excited to try out these wigs because, girl, this is Samsbeauty, like, girl. So this is the first one that we're gonna try out. So this is from Outre, and this is a bomb color. This is the color here that I wanted to get, but this one was sold out. I think this one is gonna look so pretty on me, but I think this is like a more like a honey blonde type color, but they didn't have it, so I picked out this shade here, which is Kimani. So this is the actual color that I picked up here. I'm gonna put the name right here so you guys can know what name it is. I think this is a synthetic wig. It's safe up to 400 Fahrenheit, so if you could put heat on this. So it comes in different colors. So the color that I got is 3D RFF with blonde. This is the color here. I don't know how this is gonna look on me, but I'm excited to try it out. It looks really, really pretty. I don't think I'll put heat on this. I think I will just like brush it out. And I love how this looks. Yeah, I don't think I need to put heat on this. I really love that color. It's so different on the side. It's a little bit more darker on the side here. Ooh, look at this. And it looks like it's pre-plucked. Okay, so we got some baby hair in the front. I'm not gonna mess with the baby hair, but it's there if you want to use it. And we got two combs on the side, and we got one in the bottom here. And also, you guys see the parting space. Okay, we get a good bit of parting space. And one thing I like about Samsbeauty wigs, it always fits really, really good. Well, this is the first time I'm trying out a wig that like so bright, but change is good. So I really do like the front. It's already pre-plucked, as you guys could see. And this is how much lace that you got in the front. I do like it. It's very, very full. I want to cut the lace first before I comb it out. But I do like this color. I think it looks really pretty on me. It's like really, really different. So I usually finish the hair and come back and talk to you guys, but I want to do something different. So this is what it looks like right here. I didn't put any powder or anything, but this is what the lace looks like. I did cut off a lot of the lace because I wanted to look very natural in the front because my hair is black. So I wanted to make sure that, you know, it covers. So I want to comb it out first on this side so we can see how it looks. Now I am going to get a little shedding because of the lace. And this fits really good. Okay, so this is what it looks like combed out. I love it. This is the other side. So what do you guys think about this color? Do you guys like this color? I like it. It's different from black, and I do like the curls. It's like really, really good. And if the curls like kind of fade out, I could use the iron and curl it up. My main concern is the top here. I feel it's a little bulky to me, so I'm gonna use my iron. Let's see how many heat it takes. Okay, so this is the first one. I love this wig. I love it. I'm so impressed with this color. At first, I thought, you know, it's not gonna look good on me because of the color, but girl, I'm having a moment right now, girl. So let me know what you guys think about this wig, okay? So we have another one that we're gonna try out. This is the other one that we're gonna try out. This is it here. And this is the perfect hairline from Outre. And I got the 1B. Now this is a full headed tie 13x6 lace wig. And it also could take heat up to 400 Fahrenheit and heat resistant fiber. I'm really excited to try this. I think it also has transparent lace, no plucking required. Ooh, thank God. Okay, so this is the back of it here, okay? So this is the other one. I don't think I'm gonna mess with the curls. I think the curls are really, really pretty. I'm not gonna mess with it. I'm just gonna leave it like that. So we're gonna see how it looks. It comes with a strap. Okay, this is a strap here. You got three combs, one in the back and two on the side here, okay? Let me just turn the outside leg so you guys can see what the inside looks like. Okay, actually, this one fits good. You guys see the side? I think I'm just gonna like stretch it like this so we get some volume. I don't think I will mess with the curls. I think I really like the curls. As you guys see, you could just like stretch it down like this so it stretched down. Girl, that's a lot of hair, girl. Now look at the front. Okay guys, so this is what the hair looks like. I actually like it. I have a little con about it and I'll let you guys know at the end of the video, but it is a very full wig. It's long, girl. It's a lot of hair, but I love the volume. You really don't have to do too much to it. You just like, you know, stretch it down a little bit and it really stretched really good. I like how it looks on me. It just looked really, really natural, really full. It does tangle a little bit. I had a little issue like parting it, so you know, it tangled a little bit. So this is the side part that they have here. This is the side part. This is the one here. So we're gonna go ahead and try out the center part to see how it looks. Let me just use my hand first because, you know, it's a lot of hair. You see, it does tangle a little bit when you're separating the hair, but that's okay. All right, so you get a lot of space. You see right there, you get a lot of space that you could work with. It goes all the way down there, girl. It's a lot. Like, I'm impressed, okay? So I have a little comb here. It broke. I'm just gonna use it. It's a little bit more easier with this comb. The other one is not working too good. So this is the issue that I'm having with this one. It does tangle a little bit and you just have to be patient with it. Okay, I'm not gonna go all the way back there. I don't want to do all that in the back there. I just want it to look a little bit more natural. Okay, this is much I'm gonna do. As you guys could see, we're just gonna play with it a little bit, you know, just to bring it out. Like if you wanna cut it, you can, you know, just to make it a little bit more shorter. Like you could bring it down all the way back there, as you guys can see. I know some of you guys always ask me if the wig, the parting space will go all the way back. Let me show you guys. Like it goes all the way back there. Look how beautiful this wig is. It is a lot. Like I am so hot. I'm like sweating right now, but I like it. I really do like this color. I'm just gonna leave it like this, and then you could just like use the iron and bring it down so it's a little bit more flatter in the front. But I am very, very hot, okay? So I'm not even gonna put on my iron to do this, but I just want to show you guys exactly how this wig looks. It is beautiful. If you like big hair like this, girl, this is for you. This wig is for you, girl. I like both of them. I don't know which one I like. I just love both of them. I can't even tell you guys which one I like. Let me know what you guys think about both of this wig. I would love to hear what you guys have to say. Thank you so much to Samsbeauty for giving me the opportunity to share this wig to my beautiful followers. See you guys in my next video. Bye guys.